today is election day. I'm seeking the blessings. I'm visiting a church today, and then I will visit Padmanabh Swami Temple. Vettukad Church, as you know, is a very, very famous church and a significant church. And I will now visit Padmanabh Swami Temple and Parangani Temple. It's a start of a very important day for Thiruvananthapuram and its people. And I'm seeking the blessings of the Almighty. Well, I'm not too concerned about what they are saying. I'm more concerned about what the people of Thiruvananthapuram want for their future, and I'm dedicated to serving them and helping in my own way to improve the future, especially since last 15-20 years there has been very little progress in Thiruvananthapuram and in the lives of many people who are suffering from many problems that have not been solved for 15-20 years. I request all of you to come out and vote today. This is an important day, not just for democracy, but for the future of Thiruvananthapuram and the future of your own families, your children. It is something that we all must take seriously. Voting is a fundamental duty of every citizen. And I hope everybody comes out and votes for change.